This is the Doom Tomb Podcast, a podcast for all things within the heavy underground. My name is Chris. I am your host. And today, well, here's your dose. Today we are going to go to Rome, Italy for the band Slug, S-L-U to the double G. Oh yeah, man, this is heaviness, but melodic at the same time. Now, Slug has this release called Orichalcum. Now, I don't know, someone's coming. All I know, quick, please, somebody grab a towel. The artwork is superb and the tracks epic post-doom sludge. The mix of the heavy to melodic vocal turns a page in this journey through a four-track release clocking in at 44 minutes. Let's hear the second track off of this release. This is Opal.
Thank you.
thank you for tuning in to the Doom Tomb Daily Dose. Now, do you want to talk about your song? It's doomtombpodcast@gmail.com. Get on. Come on. Talk about the song. You want to have like a podcast thing or something? Hit me up. Let me know. If you want to hear more music like this, you can head over to craniumradio.com. You could just type that in. It is on so many different networks. I've got a show Sunday, 6 to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Music, talk, a lot of different thoughts. Links, by the way, don't forget, in the show notes. Now, you can follow us on social media. It's Doom Tomb or Doom Tomb Podcast, depending on where you are. And what else do we have here? Yes, one of the most important things ever, Ian from No Masters Audio. Please hit him up on Instagram. He does all things sound for the Doom Tomb. Please like this, subscribe, tell a friend, and spread your love of doom. Yeah, that's it. I got it. I'm done. We'll talk to you. Take care of yourselves. Get out to those shows. Buy some band merch. And by all means, keep it heavy.